Hello, I'm Silver. We will talk about famous astronauts in the world. You have heard about its biography in recent days. Now here are the top 10 astronauts around the world. Number 1. Neil Armstrong. He was an American astronaut and aeronautical engineer, and the first human being to walk on the moon. He was also a naval aviator, test pilot, and university professor. Number 2. John Glenn. He was an American aviator, engineer, astronaut, businessman, and politician. He was the third American in space, and the first American to orbit the Earth, circling it three times in 1962. Number 3. Yuri Gagarin. He was a Soviet pilot and cosmonaut who became the first human to journey into outer space. Traveling in the Vostok 1 capsule, Gagarin completed one orbit of Earth on April 12, 1961. Number 4. Alan Shepard. He was an American astronaut, naval aviator, test pilot, and businessman. In 1961, he became the second person and the first American to travel into space, and in 1971, he walked on the moon. Number 5. Michael Collins. He was an American astronaut who flew the Apollo 11 command module Columbia around the moon in 1969, and made the first crewed landing on the surface. He was also a test pilot and major general in the U.S. Air Force Reserves. Number 6. Alexei Leonov. He was a Soviet and Russian cosmonaut, Air Force major general, writer, and artist. He became the first person to conduct a spacewalk, exiting the capsule during the Foscode 2 mission for 12 minutes and 9 seconds in 1965. Number 7. Jack Swigert. He was an American NASA astronaut, test pilot, mechanical engineer, aerospace engineer, United States Air Force pilot, and politician. He became one of 24 astronauts who flew to the moon in 1970. Number 8. Boris Yegorov. He was a Soviet physician cosmonaut who became the first physician to make a spaceflight. He came from a medical background, with his father a prominent heart surgeon, and his mother an ophthalmologist. Number 9. Vladimir Komarov. He was a Soviet test pilot, aerospace engineer, and cosmonaut. In October 1964, he commanded Foscode 1, the first spaceflight to carry more than one crew member. And finally, number 10. Scott Carpenter. He was an American naval officer and aviator, test pilot, aeronautical engineer, astronaut, and aquanaut. He was one of the Mercury 7 astronauts selected for NASA's Project Mercury in April 1959. So, this video is about famous astronauts in the world. Like, comment, and subscribe now.